Now we are discussing about multimeter. Multi means more ways. So this multimeter we are using as a milliammeter, voltmeter and resistance meter. By using this multimeter, we are measuring electric current, potential difference and resistance also. So due to that it is called multimeter. Generally we are using electric current by ammeter, potential difference by voltmeter. But if two things combined and extra, resistance of the wire also we are measuring. So this is called multimeter. But here the drawback is we are measuring in the milliamperes only. Not measuring in the amperes. So AC current not possible to measure. AC current means minimum more 5 amperes like that comes in the house current. So milliamperes current only we are measuring. So generally we are using in the DC currents only. If you measure AC currents, some problems for burning chances. So we are measuring electric current in the milliamperes, potential difference and ohmmeter. So we are generally using this in the electronic circuits where circuit failed for finding purpose. Now in these three parts are there. One is a display, another is selection mode and ports. Here in the display, 4 digits comes with a negative. Again selection mode, MA, milliammeter, voltmeter, ohm. That is the selection mode. If you want to measure the electric current, you adjust milliammeter. If you want to find the potential difference, volt adjust. If you want to find the resistance, ohm adjust. Again ports. Here we are having 2 ports. One is black color, another is red color plus simply. Ports means black color is a brown port or common port. And red color is which thing you are finding, that port. If you want to find the milliampere current, milliammeter port. Voltage means voltage port. Resistance means ohm port. Like that we are adjusting. That is a red color. Black color is common port or ground port. That is common only. So by using this electric operator, this multimeter operators, we are connecting in between two things. If you give one circuit, where current failed, where current not flowing. For example, I am having doubts in between A point and B point, current not flowing. There only you keep. And adjust current if you want to find the electric current. Otherwise, if you want to find the resistance, you adjust ohm. Port to ohm, selection mode also ohm. I am finding ohm, how find? Initially, I am adjusting in the selection mode 2 into 10 power 4 ohms because I want to find the ohm. At that time, on the display, 1 or 0 comes. For example, when I am adjusting this selection mode in the ohm and port also in the ohm, by adjusting 2 into 10 power 4 ohms initially, I had got 1 on the display. At that time, I am increasing the voltage. I am increasing the ohms. From 2 into 10 power 5 ohms to 2 into 10 power 6 ohms, you adjust. In between that, we are getting reading. That is the resistance in the circuit. For example, when I am adjusting this, this is ohm port and selection mode also ohm port and 2 into 10 power 4 ohms I had given. At that time, 0 digit came on the display. At that time, you adjust this ohm from 2 into 10 power 3 ohms to 2 into 10 power 2 ohms. In that adjustment, at one where we are getting resistance in the circuit. So that is the process to find the resistance by using multimeter. Same thing I am applying for one electric bulb. One electric bulb in the circuit not connected. At that time I am finding resistance. Again, after circuit connection of half an hour or 20 minutes, removing from the closed circuit, again I am measuring that resistance after heating. I am understanding that its resistance increases. So, if temperature increases, resistance of the metallic wires increases. This is my conclusion from this experiment. So in this way, we are using multimeter to find the resistance.